सती जी ने महादेव जी को यह दशा देखी तो उनके मन में बड़ा संदेह उत्पन्न हुआ। वे मन ही मन कहने लगी कि शिव जी तो जगत के पूज्य जगदीश हैं, देवता मनुष्य मुनि सबके उनके प्रति सिर नवाते हैं। This was the concern of Sati Devi. Sati Devi was concerned that, my lord, she says, Devata, Manushya, Muni, sabke unke prati sir navate hai. They're all the Munis, the Manushya, the people of the world, the great saints and sages, they all bow their heads to you, O Bhagwan Shiva. Why? Because you are Shivji ne jagat ke pujya jagadish hai. You are the greatest and you are the one that is worshipped in the entire world, O Bhagwan Shiva. And I cannot understand. This is why this sandeha, this is why this doubt came in my mind. Sati ji ne Mahadev ji ke ye dasha dekhi ki unke man mein bada sandeha utpann hua. This doubt, this great doubt has come into my mind. I do not understand how you, God, can bow to an ordinary man. How God, Bhagwan Shiva, can bow to Sri Ram, who is on the earth, the son of Dasharath. Friends, when God comes on earth, not everybody knows God is on earth. Not everybody will see God on earth. My friends, when God is on earth, not everybody will experience the divinity of God on earth. You know why? Because everyone who does not experience the grace of God on the earth or recognize the darshan or get the darshan of the Lord on the earth is because they have doubts in their mind. Doubt is like this. I have my eyes, but something is blocking me from seeing you. And everybody here will tell me, Baba, do you know that there are about 100 people sitting in front of you? I will say no. And then you will repeat again, Baba, there are about 100 people sitting in front of you. And I will say no. And then you will take the book, the doubt away. And when you take the doubt away, and I look, I see all the people sitting in front. Friends, a doubt is a block. A doubt is ignorance that is blocking us from getting the darshan of the real divinity before us. Now, no one doubts the fact that Lord Shiva is God. Sati Devi is convinced in her mind that Lord Shiva is the Lord. And how can he bow to ordinary person? Unhone ek rajputra ko, unhone ek rajputra ko sachidananda paramdham kahakar. Everyone calls you as Sachidananda Sarupa. Everyone calls you
Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham. Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham.
O Shiva, you are Sat, you are Chit, you are Ananda, you are of the nature of unconditional truth. You are of the nature of what you call Satchit, consciousness, and you are of the nature of absolute bliss. O Shiva, this is who you are. How can you, the supreme God of the world, who is truth, consciousness and bliss, Lord, how can you bow to an ordinary person, the Rajaputra, the son of a king? Friends, Sati Devi, I want everyone to be very attentive. Sati Devi, the mother of the universe, is entertaining this doubt. She is entertaining this doubt and is asking this question for you and I, who really has the doubt. It is we who have the doubt. The Divine Mother does not entertain any doubt, my friends, about Sri Ram. She knows that Sri Ram is the absolute Brahman. She knows that Sri Ram and Shiva, they are one. The wave and the ocean is one, my friends. The wave and the bubble is one. The wave and the ripple is one. Nay, the surf, the ripple, the bubble, they are all ocean, which is made up of water. Can we argue, my friends, that the kalsa is different from the diya? Can you argue that the kalsa is different from the diya? Would you argue that the diya is different from the parai? And somebody says, hey, why are you all so foolish? Don't you see the diya is different from the bedi? Friends, the bedi is made out of dirt. The kalsa is made out of dirt. The parai is made out of dirt. The diya is made out of dirt. And if you do not get the dirt from out of here, you will never believe that. Isn't it? We all have little dirt up here. What is the dirt? The dirt of doubt. My friends, the dirt is the diya. The dirt is the kalsa. The dirt is the parai. The dirt is the bedi. Under this slab of concrete here is dirt. All that is the same. In the same way, my friends, in the same way, the wave is made of water. The bubble is made of water. The ripple is made of water. The surf is made of water. And the ocean is a huge mass of water. Why would we argue like that? Sri Ram is the Lord. Bhagwan Shiva is God. They are all made of Sat Chit Ananda. And you know what, my friends? You and I are the surf, and you and I are the bubbles, and you and I are the ripples. Every one of us have a different name. We have a different shape. We have a different size. We have a different name. That is why, look at the mud. You take the mud, and you put it in a spinning wheel, and you put your hands while the mud is wet, and you shape it into a kalsa, and you give the mud now the name kalsa. You give the name kalsa to the mud. Then you take the same mud and you shape it in the form of a flat plate, and you give the name what? Parai. You take the same mud and you shape it into a small little diya. You give the mud the name diya. Then you take the same mud and you shape it into another flat plate, a little bigger one. And what do you call it? You rest the flower pot inside of it. Yeah, that. Saucer. You take the saucer, the mud, and you make it like a saucer. And then you make another flower pot, a flower pot made out of the same mud, and you put the flower pot inside the saucer so that when you water the plant, the water will go through the saucer and not wet up the place. Everything has a different name. Everything has a different shape. Everything has a different size. Everything has a different weight. My friends, but they are all made out of mud. That is the punchline. They are all made out of mud. In the same way, you and I, we have a different name, we have a different size, we have a different shape, we have a different color. Our skin might be feeling different. Some of us are fair, some of us are not so fair. Some of us are tall, some of us are not so tall. Some of us are, we are just different from each other. But we are all made out of the same entity called as Sat Chit Ananda. That is at a subtle level. From a physical level, cut me and cut you and see what we get. Skin, same. Blood inside. Veins, same arteries, same kidneys, same liver, same pancreas, same organs, same everything. Friends, we are all made with the same product, with the same, what you call, the same elements. Akash, Vayu, Agni, Jal, Prithvi. We all made of with the five Panchamahabhuta, it is called. The five elements. We all have blood inside of us. Friends, we are all made out of Sat Chit and Ananda. In the same way, the Vedanta philosophy tells us, Ekameva advitiyakam nehanana asti kinchana. There is only one. That one is without a second. And when I say one, my friends, please be very attentive. When we say that Mother Sati looked at Lord Shiva and is asking the question, why are you bowing to Sri Ram? Sati Devi is like us, thinking that only Lord Shiva is God, not Lord Rama is God. Lord Rama is God, not Lord Krishna is God. Lord Krishna is God, not Jesus is God. Jesus is God, not Allah is God. Allah is God, not the Prophet Muhammad upon whom be peace. You see, my friends, where we get caught up? We get caught up in the name and the form, and we get caught up in the size and the shape, and we forget this real substance, the divine entity that the Lord is. That is what we get caught up in. We get caught up in the name. You know, this Swami is better than that Swami. This yogi is better than that yogi. And we get caught up in the physical form of the Swami. Recently, I went to India and I met my Guruji. And you know, after seeing him after so long, everybody go and cling on to him. He says, move away from me. He said, know me for what I am. Know me for who I am. Do not cling on to my body. Do not cling on to my body. Do not cling on to my body. Cling on to the knowledge that I give to you, never to my body. Move away. See how the teacher teaches. Do not hold on to my body. Friends, in the same way, the Lord do not want us to hold on to his body. Go to the Bible and see what the Christ said. The Christ was carrying his cross. He was beaten before he was crucified. My friends, the body is the cross. Anybody can stand up right now, put their two hands out, and duh, you have a cross. The soul is the Christ being crucified in this body called the cross. My friends, I tell you something tonight. The soul is different from the body. The soul is of the nature of Sat, Chit, and Ananda. Sati Devi entertains a doubt. And she says, in a question, she asks again further through a doha.